What's up, YouTube? We're back with another banger. Okay, you're up.
Hey guys, how's it going? So today I got me,
Mikey.
I'm here, Makai,
and then
Bash is in the back.
Hi guys.
And we're going to a thrifting event. I promised Makai I'd get him baggy pants, and then we're gonna get him a girlfriend. So that's what today's plan is. And I'll see y'all when we get there.
You gotta put the hand on the thing.
You know, they call me a popular loner, but you know, I'm really just a nice guy, you know, at the end of the day. You know, they don't really want to be around me. They push me over here. It's whatever, man, it's whatever, you know. Hey, in Lamar we trust, you know. Hopefully the Ravens pull out the dub. But that's all my yap time I have, you know. Yeah. Welcome back to the show. We have arrived at the thrift selection, and you know, I'm not really buying anything because financial issues, but but we're here, you know?
What's up, guys? Mikey Cuellar back with another video. Today, we're at a thrift store, which, as you can tell, this isn't really my stuff, but Randall's going to save me today. Mm-hmm. You know, hopefully he's going to come in clutch. Mm-hmm. I see some chains. I see some candy. Mm-hmm. And I'm about to grub. Mm-hmm. It's Mikey, and I found a shirt. I think it's actually pretty tough, and I think I'd wear it. I'm not going to buy nothing. I'm not going to wear it. I think it's a good fit. Like, I think it'll look good. Right, Randall? Thank you. Hi, Bash.
What's going on, guys?
Okay, first question. How do you feel about the event?
Overall, pretty good. Cold day, but you know, it's chill.
He said it's very chill. Speaking about chill, how do you spell chill? Cut the camera.
This is a moment in history right now. Sebastian Silva is getting a follow on Instagram. This might be top 10 all time. We don't know. I feel like the camera's too close to my face. Probably is. You can only see my lips. But, moment in history. Moment in history, chat. How do you feel about getting that follow?
Actually, I didn't get a follow. They followed. I followed them.
Guys, he's been out.
No way.
I'm cameraman.
Hey, you gotta support the locals.
I'm cameraman now.
Explain. Go head to toe. Explain that. Explain that whole jacket.
Okay, guys.
It's leather.
Yeah, probably. This jacket is what they used to wear in American Gladiator. I remember seeing this with John Cena, and it's actually a Michael.
Hi.
The hanger broke, Randall, the hanger broke.
Take us through the P-Trings, how are they?
Very good.
That's good.
I'd like to say something. They're good, but if y'all want some real good chamoy P-Trings, go look up H-Chow Canlan on Instagram
and get some. We'll put the tag.
Tag is right here. Ready?
I got you.
Ready? H-Chow Canlan. Go follow.
If you're single and you're ready to mingle, hit up Makai, please.
My roleplay name is Mikey. I'm actually taken. I'm funny. I'm cool. I'm an athlete.
I actually roleplay on Roblox, but we don't talk about that.
Haven. And I customize. I get my cars and I be whipping around everything, bro.
Hey, Bash. You see that Chiefs like long thing down there? Like the winter jacket? It's $15.
Which one?
The long one.
I think I don't remember.
What'd you say?
I think I'm done.
Okay.
It's big though.
It's an XL.
Yeah, no, it looked bigger than an XL. It looks like stretched out.
What you looking at, bud?
These look like the exact pants that were on the other one.
Kai looks like a little cameraman.
I am a cameraman.
How much you paying?
None.
Must. I'm coming.
Got it. Bro.
What?
Wait, make sure y'all checking out them $10 $5 piles. I heard they got a couple free piles with some conditions.
What?
Make sure y'all checking out those racks, ladies and gentlemen.
What are they? They got free piles with conditions. What are those conditions?
Here we go.
All right. Bought Hot Wheels from a convention before.
I thought you should buy a Marco race car.
Lock in, bro.
You have a Hot Wheels collection?
Oh, is that Rockets?
Let's see if we can buy a
race car. They got some nice ones. How much? That's real.
That's Eli though, for sure.
It is.
What's the price?
Look.
That's Eli.
Wait, this is actually so hard though. Come here. Hold on. Come here.
Where are we going? Where are we going?
Yeah, everyone. I have something to say. I'll be back to that. Wait, did I say 500 or? Yeah, here we go. Alright, come here. I've realized something. If you have someone following you with the camera, the prices will be lower.
Yeah,
oh, that is true. Did you hear him? He just said, don't worry, I got you with the low prices.
Hey, and they were just standing there. And they were just, like, yeah, other people in the shop, yeah, too. So, they didn't tell no one else that, bro. But, hey.
Are we him?
Dude. Alright, that's good. Dude.
Oh, Dominic, shoot. Dude, my little cousin was from. Connection.
Georgie will be dripped out.
Are you gonna get that for me?
It's definitely like expensive. Yeah.
That's so tough.
Dude, that's so hard. Hold on, Makai, get this. It's probably like, it's 2 o'clock, or it's 1 o'clock right now. We've been here for 2 hours. My arm's getting tired, so we're gonna go put the stuff back and then maybe grub and then maybe come back. It's up to them.
Yes.
I'm down to go grub.
Mikey's been talking about grub this whole time, so I know he's ready to grub.
I'm a grub.
He's been hungry since he got in the car, man. But I've gotten some good stuff. Honestly, I think I'm done because I need to save some money. So,
yeah.
I hope this looks cinematic. If not, then
Makai just leaked up.
Yeah, if not, then we just have Makai publicly embarrassing himself. So that's cool too, to be honest.
He's like moving.
Bro, do we even have enough like room in the back of my car for all this?
I just want to say that I'm very proud of myself for buying some stuff because I did not think I was gonna buy anything. I actually bought a shirt and it's tough. So.
I'm glad we brought them. Makai bought 2 shirts, okay. And they're actually pretty good. Like, Makai brought some pretty cool shirts.
Oh, shoot, Makai, look, he's doing you.
Whoa, he's
in. What the? Wait. Wait. Oh, he was just backing out. I'll see y'all when we get to the car. All right, hello. So, we are going to do a haul. Who wants to go first? Makai?
Yeah, I have the least.
Makai's gonna go first.
So, this is my first time going here, so I really don't know what to get. But I got this, and then I got the same thing, but just the blue.
Yeah, looks good, man.
It's basically it.
Mikey?
First time?
Mikey is over here being a simp.
Okay, guys, I got this anti-social social club shirt. It's actually kind of tough, and I got these for my
for my girlfriend because Valentine's Day is coming up. And I also got candy, and it was really good.
But H-Town Candyland's better.
H-Town Candyland, shout out, right here.
Bash? You and Makai can match.
Let's do this one, you know, the one to match Makai. You know what I mean? And the brown. Then we got this.
I am Indy.
Because of race car. We got this one for five. Actually, for
you
like
got
a
the
dollar.
Five? No way.
No, this one's like a dollar.
So tough.
I just grabbed it. And then on top, Texas.
Yes, on top. UT on top, baby.
This came with the other shirt for a total of $5. This green zip up.
That one's actually nice,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, and it's heavyweight.
Yeah, I know. That one's nice.
$15.
And then lastly,
Nautica
baby.
Competition quarter zip. I don't even think that's. Yeah, that's.
Cool. All right. So first, I got this from my sister. It's a Florida. I don't know how to describe this. It's kind of like dry fit. It's really nice, though. And then, I'm not going to lie, I got good deals on this. This was $30. This one's nice. I like this one. I'll be able to wear that one a lot. And then we got this. I got this for $10. And I was like, oh, $10? I will be copping this.
Dude, $10 is crazy.
$10 is insane. So I love that.
The dude looked at it. He just yelled
out. No, he literally just, no, I'm going to be honest. He saw the camera and
oh,
just
yeah,
said, all right,
the
$10.
We're getting the steals on the camera.
So now we got NYPD jacket. It fits small, but it fits tough.
Oh, yeah.
And then we got the Texas Longhorns UT on top hoodie. And then lastly, and then we got the Carhartt type jacket. $20.
That was $10?
$20.
And that's the haul, guys.
Everybody pose.
Wait, why are y'all not?
Back guys, little short scene in the vlog. We have a trivia question. Would you rather go to Texas A&M or University of Texas Austin? Which one? Leave your answer down in the comments. The best answer is going to be Texas A&M. Psych! We are going to University of Texas
okay,
at Austin.
We're gonna cut the video right there because he's getting out of hand.
No.
Dude, I have horrible balance. Let me tell you.
Look how slow Makai is going.
If you start slow, you start going. The fast, it's harder.
Say what's up, Jake.
The Verizon Halftime Report. Verizon, the official 5G network of the NFL.
What's going on, my friends? Yes, I have.
Pop's cooking up the chicken right now, like the cool guy he is. I mean, yeah, I'm just chilling now, man.
Is it recording?
Yeah, it's still recording. Late than never, better late than never. Go Lamar. Oh my god! And he just flipped over Lamar.
There we go, Lamar.
Yeah, here we go.
Here we go.
What the heck? I think that's it for today's video. Had a good day. Had a lot of fun, not gonna lie. Hope y'all enjoyed. I need to start learning that I don't have to film all day for it to be a good video. Like, I've been trying to film from 9 a.m. to 12 a.m. Like, there's no need to do that, you know? I just need to record the interesting parts of the day and just make a good video, you know? I hope this one was better. It's not as, like, cinematic as it usually is, but it should have some funny stuff in there. I let Makai record most of the time. But yeah, I think I'm gonna head back home. Tomorrow I will be having an inter-squad scrimmage and I will be mic'd up, so be ready for that. But until then, I'll see y'all in the next one. Love you all.
It's my 40 seconds of fame. I hope you liked the vlog. Randall put some outro music right now. Time it up what I'm about to say. Go like, go subscribe, comment a little something funny, you know what I'm saying? So we can laugh, go like, and catch you in the next one. Boom!